Well, my name is Isabel. I'm Isabel, and I'm going to accompany you. And now we are going to visit the Jewish Quarter in particular and the historic center in general. Córdoba had an enormous historic center. It's the big historic center of Spain and one of the bigger of Europe. And in this way, the historic center is divided in different parts and different neighborhoods. And there is an area that is called Jewish Quarter because some centuries ago, a Jewish quarter exists in this position. In the 13th century, Córdoba was conquered by a Christian king called Fernando III. Before the arrival of Fernando III, Jewish, Muslims, and Christians lived in this city. But Fernando III obligated Muslims to abandon the city. He permitted Jewish to live in the city, but in the middle of the 13th century, a pope called Gregory the Ninth said that Jewish must live in a specific neighborhood, a neighborhood that was surrounded by a wall. This is the Jewish quarter that the city had in the 13th century. Are you hearing me? Yes. 14th century. Next, it was reused as a normal neighborhood of the city of Córdoba. The walls disappeared and new buildings were built in the same point in the 16th century, in the 18th century. So the Jewish quarter that today we visit is a neighborhood of the city of Córdoba in general. And the unique relation with Jewish is that in the 13th century, 14th century, the Jewish community were forced to live here. Hey, what's your name? And we know that in some specific decades it was bigger because this part outside of the city was also called the old castle of the Jewish quarter. Here we have a wall in a couple of meters that corresponded to a palace of the 10th century. Well, since the 8th century to the 12th century, a palace of 6 here. And this palace had disappeared in the 13th century, 14th century, when the Jewish quarter exists. But people refer to this territory and the walls, the old castle of the Jewish quarter too. So this is like the second Jewish quarter, and the official Jewish quarter is the place that we are going to visit now. And it started with the wall of the sea. The wall works in this direction, approximately. And here is not possible to see it because in the 19th century it was demolished. But in a couple of meters you can see a part of the wall that is a reproduction of the front door. Well, before the whole abandonment.
We were back on today.
Well, this monument is
the Small synagogue of Old Bank, and
we have 500 power boats.
Oh, yeah.
It's very, very difficult to carry. Taking into account, essentially, they were, for example, the administration, we have more than 35 degrees. Now it is raining, this change of weather, the rain in the land.
Ahora lo voy a explicar aquí en el programa.
Very
difficult.
they start the competition. Well, this is the faculty, and here we have a moment dedicated to Muhammad and Cafe.
Of the yo-yos.
Answer here, but if someone has a question, I'm the technician.